How you doing, guys? I'm Sean. Welcome to Rambles with my camera. Yes, it is Rambles. It is video. One day we experiment here. Now, you may not be familiar with one of the previous videos that I did when I took a pair of ear mufflers that I picked up in a charity shop and a thrift shop, if you come from America. I'll put the links up above there on the right-hand side. And I'm using the Canon LSX 510 HS camera, and I put up, made a wee wind muffler for the top of it. What you're listening to now is a Zoom H2, and I put the wind muffler on it. And basically it's a very simple process, and it's going to save you probably $20, $30, $40, depending on, you know, the wind muffler you're going to be purchasing. It cost me $1, which is, sorry, 1 euro, which is about $1.20 US, and also if it's a current rate of exchange, £1. So it's really, it's a bargain. And all I did was I just cut off the end piece of the actual earmuffs, and the hole already in it just sits right over the top of the Zoom H2. So any portable microphone will do the same. And if it's slightly larger, put a bit of elastic band around it. Now, obviously I've got the muffler on at this moment in time, because if it hadn't, so windy here, you wouldn't hear what I'm saying. So what I'm gonna do is just do a wee experiment, a couple of clips with the muffler on, windshield on, and then taking it off and letting you hear it. But I can assure you, and you can probably see it in the background, the wind is really strong enough here, and it's picking up. You can hear slight noise here now with it already, but I'll do a wee test for it. So here we go. Okay, guys, so this is the test. It's obviously the wind muffler is off. I've got headphones on. You can clearly hear the difference there between the wind mufflers just put on and that noise has been done. It's never going to cancel it completely out, but what it is going to do, it's going to certainly keep that overpowering wind noise over the top of the audio of the person narrating. So I think it's a great success. Now you can hear a slight noise in the background. I'm going to take us off, okay? So you can hear a wee bit of the wind noise still coming through even with the muff. Okay, and I'm just going to take it off a second. If you'd be able to hear me talking or not, I'm just going to talk in a normal voice here. So I'm going to put this one up and back on again. And it certainly makes all the difference, because you're now able to hear me talking over the top of the wind noise. So there you go, guys. I think that's a bit of a success. There you go, guys. That's me back over here again. Basically, I think it works well, and as I tell you, Daniel, look, it's never going to cut it completely out, but it certainly does reduce it. And what did it cost me? It cost me really, I've already got the microphone cover on that, the Canon camera, and the two other pieces. I've already got a muffler anyway, so this is going to my friend Martin over in England, and that'll be his wee muffler for things. Airplane. So there you go, guys. Listen, check it out, and as I say, it costs you nothing. I'm trying to keep things as simple as possible. You can get your fabric and you can start cutting it up and gluing it and stitching it and things like that. I would say, till you go to the thrift store, you're supporting the thrift store, you're a charity, your money's going to a good cause, you're recycling, and just cut off the ends, the muffs, and it should fit over in all of your things. It's very, very strong. I'm sure the camera's picking up the trees bending there, but it's I'm really impressed with it. And what did it cost me? A euro, which is really nothing, and 5 minutes. Got off, guys. Daniel's love from Ireland. Thanks again for watching. I'm going in here now to get myself a cup of strong coffee and get this all hairbrushed, because I'm sure it's like in trees in the background full of twisted knots. Daniel's love from Ireland, guys.